Seeing with us in the booth, the next person who I will briefly introduce once the scores come in, we will go to her, Faten Khalfallah Hammouda. I apologize again if that name has been butchered at all. She is the mentor of Team Tunisia. She's also an IT teacher as well as founder and president of the First Skills Club, which is a nonprofit organization that's done some incredible work. Thank you so much for being with us today, Faten. We appreciate
it. Thank you, team.
So in terms of nonprofit work, it's very important. It's one thing to talk about your power to connect people with a common goal. This year, your team really tried to accomplish that. Tell us more about how your team has gone about that goal.
Yeah, so all of us are wishing to be in a good environment, in a clean environment, and for well-being. So the team has chosen this year to make podcasts to connect the community of the world in order to inspire them and to make them aware about the importance of the environment and how we can increase the awareness of the community that it's our responsibility to work on that. So I feel proud that the team was able to connect different countries together to make podcasts, make media, to make videos, and really, really inspiring.
And how far do you think that impact is going to go, and how far is that reach, do you think?
So they made already events for cleanup and inspired all the community in Tunisia, in our country, to make things that can make the country cleaner, beaches cleaner, so to clean our ocean. As said, so we are united and connected by our ocean.
So your ocean cleanup in particular, if I'm not mistaken, took place at the Kirkena Islands, a community that's very much impacted by sea rising levels, as well as the pollutants that are brought onto those islands, as well as those low-lying island nations. How was that experience for your team, seeing that firsthand?
So Kirkena Island is a very, very nice island in Tunisia, and Tunisians love it a lot because it has a very friendly beaches. So we've started by the cleanup activities in order to ensure that we are able to use these beaches and things. And then all the Tunisians was inspired. So this island were inspiring the others, and all the beaches become cleaner, and the outside and inside. So it makes us proud.
And that's a direct impact that you can likely see in that community. You can tangibly see taking those pollutants out and making it a better place. But what other type of work, in your opinion, needs to be done in order for Tunisia in particular to take a step up in the right direction?
Yeah, so now in First Kids Club, exactly, I'm working on education on sustainable development. So we need sustainable development for our kids. We need awareness. We need kids that are able to think, that are able to create, that are able to communicate their ideas and their self-esteem and they believe in themselves. Because if we believe in ourselves, we can make a lot for our community.
5 years
the work that we have done previously while preparing for the competition.